the block, and then he's the one who's the first one out the lane, getting the bucket in transition.
Well, spinning and hitting for early for MB. Backing down Markkanen, fading. That's another. The jumper looking very nice so far tonight for Joel. He's good with a season high 22 in that aforementioned game back on March 4th in Philly. Embiid.
Take some more.
And make it eight for Joel Embiid on his 28th birthday. Harden with a couple of points, a rebound, and an assist. Uh-oh. Look out. Big man jam. Joel Embiid, 11 now in this first quarter.
Look at this action. Again, pick and roll. Nice bounce pass. Joel.
George.
Look at the basket.
For a little help.
Look at the basket.
There he goes. Turns, scoops, no good. Joel there for the putback. Yeah, you're right. It is lacking color here, isn't it? Mobley tries to come from behind. Joel gets it back, steps away, fires. Oh. Absolutely unguardable.
Where would you go? What advice would you give? That would not be it.
12-point Sixers lead. They've led by as many as 17.
Got him.
Great pass to Joel down low. And that's what you ask for all the time. Get it to your big man. Feed the beast. Battle doesn't want the three. Good cutting from Tyrese Maxey. No good. Joel throws it up and hits as he falls to the floor.
More offensive rebounds. That reminds me of another Sixer great center, Moses Malone.
Look out. Embiid with the hammer.
This is Mosley. Harden again crosses half court, and then I know you're gonna say Rod also wore number one in his career. I know, but he wore number 10.
Embiid gets Markkanen off his feet, hits the bucket, and he'll head to the line.
He's got that look like he doesn't know what hit him. Look at the pump fake. Completely bites on that. JoJo baiting him. Hook, line.
Embiid underneath, up and in, the lead back to four, thought he was fouled, no